Our Department of Surgery is the birthplace of pediatric surgery in North America. It was the first training program. We are the largest department of surgery in the country. And to us, the fellowship program is the pinnacle of our department.
To be the fellow at Boston Children's Hospital means that you're the cornerstone of the entire program, of the entire service that includes a list of anywhere from 50 to 100 patients of high volume, high acuity pediatric surgery in the New England area. We meet each morning at roughly 5:30 in the morning, prepare our list, and we start rounding at 5:45. There are three fellows at Boston Children's Hospital, and one of the fellows runs each of the teams, and the third fellow acts as a flexible person on the team. And then we start a day in the operating room.
So our fellowship is one of the oldest in the country. It's been around since the early 1900s. In fact, most people would say that the origins of pediatric surgery here at Boston Children's with Dr. Ladd, William Ladd, who's considered sort of the grandfather of pediatric surgery itself. Our goal is to generally produce highly trained academic surgeons who are going to move the field forward in some way, whatever way that is. There's no preconceived requirement that it has to be in science or it has to be in a specific field, other than just to say that they're going to be leaders in pediatric surgery.
So as a junior faculty member who trained here, I kind of have the unique perspective of having been on both sides. And I think the fellowship here is just such a unique and rich experience. We see patients from all over the world with a wide range of pathologies, and we get to train with experts in every field, not just surgical fields, but all the other fields of medicine. And I think that's what makes our fellowship really unique. Boston Children's Hospital is located in the heart of the Longwood Medical Area. We're shoulder to shoulder with Brigham and Women's Hospital, Beth Israel Deaconess, the Dana-Farber Cancer Center, as well as a number of other world-class research institutions. Although the fellowship is primarily a clinical fellowship, we interact with people from all of these different specialties and hospitals on a regular basis. So the resources available to our fellows are really rich and widespread.
If you walk around Boston Children's Hospital, our fellows are universally recognized. They're often recognized by people they don't even know because of the amount of impact they have on our patients at the hospital. As the surgical fellows, they have some involvement in probably 75% of our patients in the hospital in some way. And they are leaders. They run the service, they run the care of those patients, obviously with guidance and mentorship from the faculty, but they are the ones that are really driving our care of those patients.
The fellows at Boston Children's Hospital are really the most outstanding individuals of their class year after year. They're extraordinary physicians, surgeons, leaders, and we're so excited to meet who that next generation is going to be every year.
We don't have a cookie-cutter vision of an ideal fellow in pediatric surgery. We're interested in individuals who are of the highest integrity, have outstanding training, and have a commitment to developing themselves into a major contributor in pediatric surgery in a way that they feel will be important in their career.